Welcome. This is junior journalist Vishwanand presenting you the kids news for today. UK virus strain has been in Germany since November, says the report. Pakistan upon in Chinese policy. Serious conflict with India not good for Beijing, says IAS chief RKS Bhadauria. The teenager Gitanjali Rao, an Indian-American inventor and author, becomes Time magazine's first ever kid of the year. We cannot make it without science. Greta Thunberg says climate experts are being ignored. Suspension of India-UK flights extended till January 7th. Many across India test positive for new UK mutant coronavirus strain. Officials on alert. Joe Burns dropped for final two tests. David Warner and Will Pukowski included in the squad. 0 degree in parts of Haryana and Rajasthan as cold wave intensifies in North India. Mumbai schools may reopen only after January 15th, says BMC. As the discussions failed again, three union ministers and 40 farm leaders continue efforts to find the points of agreement. COVID-19 restrictions to continue till January 31st in Maharashtra. India's first ever driverless train operation started on Delhi's Metro Magenta line. In a major positive development, expert panel approves Oxford and Bharat Biotech's coronavirus vaccine for emergency use. India wins the second test match under the leadership of Ajinkya Rahane. Now for the thought of the day. When you stop learning, you start dying. This was quoted by Albert Einstein. TV1 India Live wishes all our viewers a very happy new year. Thanks for watching TV1 India Live. See you again in the next Kids News Bulletin.
लेटेस्ट अपडेट और खबरों के लिए TV1 इंडिया को सब्सक्राइब करें और नोटिफिकेशन पाने के लिए बेल आइकॉन को दबाना मत भूलें।